For the launch of Audi Navi Mumbai, I got a call from Astik, who's the marketing manager at Audi Mumbai West. Since I had done a lot of shows at that place, he knew me and he called me to brief me on this new show launch. So I kind of requested Niyati and told her if I can take the brief and do this whole event end to end with my team without involving any other client servicing person or teams.
I think even in terms of designs, everything went off really fast. We briefed everyone over the phone. Designs were made over the phone.
I think one of the interesting parts was that I was trying to behave like a client servicing guy with Rajesh. So I'll call him up at 12 o'clock in the night when setup was going on and I said, Rajesh, so under control, na? Kuch rahega to bata, main aata hun. And the guy is slogging his butt over there with Daryl and the rest of the boys putting the show together. And next day morning I go full dressed formally and I start to, you know, criticize things. Are wo table mein crack hai, are wo paint barabar join nahi kiya hai, ye kursi idhar kyun hai, maine white bola tha blank kyun hai. So it was fun to play the client servicing role with our own people. Total we had 6 days to close the event including the 2 setup days. So we managed to, from the first brief to the time we started setting up was about 3 days. So it was really fast for a project of that scale.
Now the total worth of the project was 3,86,27,344 rupees. Now to derive at this figure, there was humongous effort which has gone into this event. 36 recce's in Delhi, 27 versions of the presentation, 32 versions of cost sheet were made, starting from 8 crores to 7 crores to 5 crores to finally coming down to this figure. I had four bosses in on this event. 34 people as manpower who came on show day to work on this event. The cost is directly proportional to the numerical values of these breakup sessions that we've held to make a successful event.
Pre-event planning,
15 days of setup time,
25 visits at each location,
500 support staff,
250,000 square feet of event area,
2200 square feet LED wall,
1100 lighting fixtures per city,
3 megawatt of generator power,
244 security staff for each city,
and of course approximately 3.5 crores worth of billing for Wizcraft. cause, we believe in magic.
I think one biggest achievement we have is that, you know, Snoop Dogg's team has appreciated our production a lot. In fact, they also mentioned that this was the best backstage we have ever seen.
To the extent that the artist and the touring party wanted to meet the entire production team backstage and congratulate us personally. And that's how Snoop personally met us and thanked us. We also had the opportunity to click ourselves along with Snoop, the whole gang.